Trevor Lane here from LakersNation.com. Today we are breaking down Texas Tech freshman Zhaire Smith. Now, Smith is projected to go much higher in the draft than the Lakers would have access to. The Lakers currently have the 25th overall pick. Zhaire Smith in most mock drafts is going somewhere around the middle of the first round in the mid-teens. There is a rumor out there right now that the Lakers are so infatuated with Zhaire Smith that they are considering moving up in the draft, and we don't know exactly what that would take. So why? What does he have going for him? Well, he's 6'4", but he has a 6'10 wingspan. He shot 45% from three, which is going to get people excited, but pump the brakes a little bit here. He only shot 40 threes during his entire collegiate career. He did shoot 72% from the free throw line, so again, he is not a poor shooter at all, but we just don't know how good he is from behind the three-point line. We do know that he is an explosive athlete. This guy gets up above the rim and finishes. He's probably going to wind up participating in a few dunk contests. That's my projection based on seeing some of the things that he can do. What's also impressive is that he's barely 19 years old. He is one of the youngest players in the draft. He did average 1.1 blocks and 1.1 steals as a freshman. He's using his explosive athleticism and long wingspan in order to put up those numbers. He has a lot of upside, but he has a long ways to go as a basketball player. He needs a lot of work. His ball handling skills aren't great right now. As far as comps go, I liken him to Gerald Green, which might raise a few eyebrows, but go back to the 2005 draft, take a look at the excitement over Gerald Green because of his athleticism and ability to play on the wing. Stay tuned to the Lakers Nation YouTube channel for more NBA draft breakdowns, and make sure you head over to LakersNation.com for all the latest Lakers draft news.